Morning, friends, and welcome to Word Wednesday. Praying you're all safe and fine, as always. Okay, welcome to Word Wednesday, and today it's very cold here in Rome, Italy. I think we're at 1 degree or 2 degrees Celsius. It's very cold, and I think yesterday or the other day it hailed. It rained some small hailstones. Today I just like to talk about the GREENPASS, and as it is, I have not taken any vaccines for the pandemic, but I am fully confident of my divine or heavenly vaccine, the Alpha and the Omega. Okay, the first and the last, our Lord Jesus Christ. That is my full confidence and trust and faith, the divine protection, the protection of our Lord Jesus Christ over his children, divine and heavenly. As our Lord Jesus Christ lives, as he is the truth, he is true, he lives, and so is his protection, his divine protection over us, his children. He is faithful, okay, through his name. God is faithful and gracious and loving. So as it is, I did the last time I did the swab test was I think 2-3 days ago, and the third time, and thankfully it resulted negative. And so every time I need to go somewhere important like work or a very important errand for my family, for a necessity, I take the swab test. I'm able to go around, eat somewhere like restaurants, although some restaurants don't even ask me if I have GREENPASS. Even if I say I don't have GREENPASS, some restaurants, understandably for profit or for the interest of earning, they allow customers to consume inside their premises without even asking for a GREENPASS from the customers. So it is grace, okay, from the part of the business owners. So with GREENPASS, everyone is able to avail of important necessities. How to call that? I needed the GREENPASS to get on a bus or the transportation to be able to get to my work and other necessities for other people, like going to work. Most businesses or most companies don't accept employees or workers without GREENPASS, and it has been a major issue for many workers or people. And particularly here in Europe, we are seeing major protests, activities of workers against the mandate of a GREENPASS to be able to work. The most important GREENPASS that we must have in our lives is the heavenly or divine GREENPASS, who is our Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord Jesus Christ said, "Without me, no one can enter the kingdom of his Father or the family of his Father." He called God his Father, and he invites every one of us to be part of this heavenly divine family, that you and I can call God our Father and enter into this heavenly divine family by this GREENPASS, who is our Lord Jesus Christ, who said no one can go to the Father except through me. I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can go to the Father, not to God. Okay, Father meaning enter into this family of heaven or divine family without me. This is our divine, the most important, the most powerful GREENPASS that every one of us must have to avail of blessings, to avail of divine protection, to avail of healing, to avail of provisions, to avail of peace, to avail of health, divine health, and every blessing that our Father reserves in His heart, overflowing in His heart for His children. Okay, so I invite you to get this divine green pass, our Lord Jesus Christ. Okay, so this is my short encouragement for today, and God bless you all. God loves you, and if you are being blessed, please subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. God bless. Glory.